Dabang actor Salman Khan has finally broken his silence after getting trolled and criticized. There has been an outrage on social media against several people from the film industry, including Salman Khan, after the suicide of Sushant Singh Rajput. Hashtags such as Justice for Sushant Singh Rajput, Boycott Salman Khan, Boycott Star Kids, and Boycott Bollywood have been trending on social media. Even filmmaker Abhinav Kashyap made some revelations about how Salman and his brothers have the power to ruin people's career. After receiving all this hatred, Salman took to his Twitter and asked his fans to stay out of the debate and support Sushant's fans. He wrote, "A request to all my fans to stand with Sushant's fans and not to go by the language and the curses used, but to go with the emotion behind it. Please support and stand by his family and fans as the loss of a loved one is extremely painful." The debate that has sparked after Sushant's demise doesn't seem to end anytime soon.